Hey guys, once again, welcome you all in today's video. So today we'll talk about the India's top law colleges right after 12th standard. So guys, if you are in 12th standard, aapne 12th standard pass kar liya hai, and even if you are appearing the 12th standard, then which are the entrance exams through which you can enter into these top colleges? And even if you wanna enter into the India's top law college, then guys, जरूरी है आपको सारे एंट्रेंस एग्जाम्स का पता होना एंड कौन कौन से टॉप कॉलेजेस है जो कौन से एग्जाम एक्सेप्ट करते हैं वो भी पता होना बहुत जरूरी है गाइस। सो वॉच दिस वीडियो टिल द एंड बिकॉज कोने कोने से हम ढूंढेंगे गाइस विच आर द टॉप कॉलेजेस इन इंडिया एंड विल ऑल्सो डिस्कस ऑल द पैरामीटर्स विद रिस्पेक्ट टू दैट पर्टिकुलर इंस्टीट्यूट। सो गाइस, इफ यू वांट टू मेक योर करियर इन द फील्ड ऑफ लॉ, देन गाइस दिस वीडियो विल हेल्प यू आउट टू चूज योर ड्रीम कॉलेज। So watch this video till the end. And before moving further guys, we have launched the batches for all law entrance exams such as MS Law CET, both 3 years program and for 5 years program. CLAT, ULLB, BHU Law, SLAT, LSAT, ILAT, NMIMS LAT, or the Christ University Law Entrance Test. Okay guys, so if you are preparing for 2022 or 23, you can interact live with us. You will get the live interaction. You will receive the books. You will learn various shortcut tricks. All doubt will be solved. You will get access for the recorded videos, topic test with respect to all the topics and the full length mock test. And guys, remember mock test is very, very important. And also WhatsApp group will be made so you can easily share all your doubts there. And throughout this period, you will solve around 10,000 plus questions. And guys, you will also get the mentorship. So if you are on preparation, guys, book your seat right now. Call on 882-8581455 or you can visit our website manuedu.com/lawentrance. So let's move to the main topic. And as I always say, why you should target the top colleges. So guys, here I listed all the facilities because a lot of students loves the campus or the infrastructure, guys. And guys, the environment should be as such जहाँ आपको प्रिपरेशन करने के लिए मन लगा रहे एंड बिकॉज इट इज अबाउट अवर करियर, सो आपका मन लगा रहे और वहां पढ़ाई करे वैसा कैंपस तो होना ही चाहिए, ऑल्दो फीस पे कर रहे गाइस। सो ऑल द फैसिलिटीज, फैकल्टी, दिस इज मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट क्राइटेरिया गाइस। फैकल्टी अगर अच्छी होगी तभी तो आपकी पढ़ाई अच्छी होगी गाइस। सो नॉट ओनली टॉप कॉलेजेस जो कि प्राइवेट है बट इवन सम ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट कॉलेजेस जहां आपको बेस्ट फैकल्टीज मिलेगी गाइस। एंड नेक्स्ट वन द एक्सपोजर। नाउ विच पर्टिकुलर इंस्टीट्यूट कितना एक्सपोजर देता है आपको वेरियस एक्टिविटीज के लिए, इवन विद रिस्पेक्ट टू द इंटर्नशिप एंड मोस्ट इंपोर्टेंट वन दैट इज नथिंग बट द प्लेसमेंट क्राइटेरिया। वी हैव इन्वेस्टेड फ्रॉम समथिंग एंड ऑल्सो वी वॉन्ट मोर इन द रिटर्न एंड गाइज आवर ग्रोथ शुड बी लाइक दिस। विल ऑल्सो टॉक अबाउट द ROI, द रिटर्न ऑन द इन्वेस्टमेंट। ओके गाइज, सो इफ यू वांट ऑल दीज फीचर्स यू शुड टारगेट द टॉप एंट्रेंस टेस्ट एंड यू शुड टारगेट द टॉप कॉलेजेस। So guys, tell me in the comment box for which particular exam you are preparing and which is your dream college. So let's start with the first, NLSIU Bangalore, and it is nothing but the National Law School of India University, located at Nagar Bhavi Road, Bangalore. Now, it is first NLU which is established in 1986 and it is also the first institute who started the 5-year integrated program in India. Okay guys, now if you want a complete detail about all these NLUs, their history, all about CLAT, then I already made the video on the same. Guys, you can watch our previous video, okay, with respect to the CLAT, all about CLAT, and you will also get detailed info about the NLUs, how NLU comes into the existence. Now, if you want to enter into the NLUs, then that means you have to prepare for the CLAT, the Common Law Admission Test. Now, these are the parameters, 80 seat intake, okay, very few seat intake is there. Cut off, guys, this is the top law institutes in India. If you talk about the NIRP ranking, then it stand at first place, 95 plus score, okay, and about the ranking, your rank should be in between 1 to 54 in first round, okay. If you talk about the fee structure, then fee structure is expensive here, 14 to 15 lakhs for all 5 years. And if you talk about the placement, then placement stat says this institute is worth it. So you will get around highest package of 15 to 18 lakh per annum. Okay guys, although fee structure kafi high hai, but packages bhi kafi achhe hai. NLU Hyderabad, now you will find same fee structure here, but you will find low fee structure in the other NLU such as MNLU, Maharashtra National Law University, Mumbai. You can also target NLU Jodhpur, NLU Bhopal, and NLU Kolkata. Guys, your target should be these 5 or 6 institutes first if you are preparing for CLAT. Okay guys, now let's talk about the other NLUs. So these all are the NLUs. We discuss about the Bangalore. You can also try for Hyderabad, NLU Bhopal, Kolkata, Jodhpur, Raipur, Gandhinagar, Lucknow, Odisha, Assam, Ranchi, Patna, Vishakhapatnam is there. These all are Tiruchirappalli, Shimla, Jabalpur, Haryana, Punjab, Kochi, Mumbai, Nagpur and Aurangabad. These three at Maharashtra. Okay guys, so overall 22 NLUs except the CLAT score. There are 23 NLUs. अब एक कहा गया विल टॉक लेटर, ओके गाइस, सो देयर आर 22 एनएलयूज हु एक्सेप्ट द क्लैट्स बुक, सो योर प्रेफरेंस शुड बी फर्स्ट E6, ओके, सो टारगेट 95 टू 100 प्लस का स्कोर, ओके गाइस, नाउ लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द सेकंड वन, द जीएलसी मुंबई एशियास ओल्डेस्ट लॉ स्कूल गाइस, established in 1855 and it has great facilities, it is just situated beside the high court at Churchgate, Mumbai. So GLC Mumbai, nothing but the government law college, one of oldest law college in India, and it is one of the institutes who provide you the blend of theory plus practice. You will find the theory as well as the practice even from the start of your first year, okay guys. So it is one of the institutes where you will get the facilities of these solicitors, you will grab the opportunities to become a solicitors. Guys, one of the best benefit to enter into the GLC Mumbai is nothing but you will get the total exposure for the academic and also plus practice. From the second year onwards, you can start your internship there. It also provides the add-on courses, so you can also add the CA, CS and various clerical courses. Okay guys, now if you want to enter into the GLC Mumbai, you have to prepare for the MH Law CET 5 years exam. Now these are the parameters, seat intake 240 seats. Now cutoff, then your target should be 120 plus out of 150 mark. Okay guys, now fee structure, very nominate fee structure guys, just 37 to 40k. Look at the placement packages guys, 5.5 to 8 lakh per annum ka package. So tell me in the comment box what exactly the ROI, the return on the investment guys. Just look at the figure, 37 to 40k and look at the placement packages, 5.5 to 8 lakh per annum. So guys, aisa package aapko kahin nahi milega. So your target should be GLC Mumbai first. Har ek student ko main yahi kehta hu guys, if you are preparing for MH Law CET, aapka first target hona chahiye GLC Mumbai, then second one the ILS Pune, private one, but it will gives you the great packages, even all the facilities you will get in the ILS Pune. Thereafter you can also target the Praveen Gandhi College, okay guys, you can also target the Shankar Rao Chauhan College, Siddharth Law College and the Rizvi Colleges, okay guys. Now let's move to the another one. Third one is nothing but the SLS Pune, Symbiosis Law School Pune, situated at Viman Nagar, Pune guys. It is a well-known university, comes in the top 300 university all over the world guys, okay. It established in 1977. We are talking about the law school, okay guys, although the university established in 1971. It is the first institute in India to introduce a 5-year BBA LLB program in 1985. Guys, so this institute is also a premier institute. You can get the details on our YouTube channel with respect to this slat and with respect to the said chamber. Okay. Now, if you want to enter into the Symbiosis, then you have to prepare for the slat, the Symbiosis Law Admission Test. Okay, guys, now these all are the parameters, seat intake, then 180 and 120. 180 for BLLB program and 120 for the BBLLB program. Now, cutoff. Your score should be 120 plus out of 150 marks. Now guys, in recent year, although paper pattern is changed, you can assume in upcoming year the paper pattern will be again of 150 marks, then your score should be 120, or you can even target 100 to 120, okay. So this should be your safe score out of 150 marks. Now if it reduced to 90, you can score around 60 to 65 marks. If it reduced to 60, you have to score around 40 to 45 plus. If you talk about the fee structure, then it is 9 to 10 lakhs for all 5 years. Guys, structure is high here. And look at the placement. Placement package is also good, 12 to 15 lakh per annum. So guys, this will also gives you the good return on the investment. Guys, you can also target SLS Noida, SLS Nagpur and SLS Hyderabad. Let's move further. Now it's time for NLU Delhi. As I said, there are 23 NLUs. Out of those 22 NLUs except CLAT score, only one NLU, and that is nothing but the NLU Delhi, conducts its own exam, we'll talk later. So it is the National Law University, established in 2008 at Dwarka, New Delhi. So it is the ranked second by the NIF. It is the Institute of Excellence, always comes the second position after NLU Bangalore. Although it doesn't accept the CLAT score, but it conducts its own exam, and that is nothing but the All India Law Entrance Test, the ILET. Okay guys, so these all are the parameters. Seat intake, only 80. Cutoff, then 80 to 85 plus mark. And if you talk about the fee structure, then it is 9 to 10 lakhs. Okay guys, so fee structure is again higher. And if you talk about the placement, then look at the figure guys, 15 to 18 lakh per annum. So it will give you the best ROI. These all are the institutes. Also accept the ILET score. One of them is Bharati Vidyapeeth at Pune, North Cape University, the IFIM University, thereafter the Jagannath University. So lot of institutes are there who also accept the IELTS score. Now we'll talk about the GJU Sonipat. So, it is nothing but the OP Jindal Global University Sonipat, situated at Jagdishpur, Sonipat in Haryana. So it is a non-profit organization established by the Haryana government, and it is established in 2009. So it is the Institute of Eminence. It is India's first global law school. It is also India's first university to receive the QS 1 gauge learning excellence for academic digitization. So this is the first private university in India. It is also the first global law school in India. Guys, if you want to enter into the OP Jindal Global University, you have to prepare for the LSAT. Now, these all are the parameters. Seat intake, then 300 seats are there. If you talk about the cutoff, then 80 to 90 plus percentile. If you talk about the fee structure, then guys, look at the figure. Oh my God, 30 lakh for all 5 years. But look at the placement packages too. The placement statistics says that you will get the medium package of around 15 to 16 lakh per annum. Then highest package, guys, is semi bad sakta hai. We are not getting the proper figure on the official website. But guys, yes, as per the research data, this is the placement statistics. The median or highest, or we can consider the highest package, is 15 to 16 lakh per annum. So we can say that return on the investment is not the best, but the good. Now, these all are the top institutes who also accept the LSAT score. These are the Ansel University, the Alliance University, Rajiv Gandhi Institute of Intellectual Property Law, the Gitam University. Now guys, if you want a complete detail about the LSAT, then already made the video on the same. You can watch that particular video to get each and every detail about the LSAT. Let's move further. Now it is SLCU Bangalore. So it is nothing but the School of Law, Christ University, located at Hosur Road, Bangalore. The Bangalore is a main campus, guys. It is established in 2006. Though Christ University established in 1969, law school established in 2006. Now it is among the top law schools in India. To enter into the Christ University, you have to prepare for the Christ University Law Entrance Exam. So these all are the parameters. If you talk about the seat intake, then 300 seats at the Bangalore campus. Okay, 180 plus 120, 180 for BLLB and 120 for the BBLLB. Now if you talk about the cutoff, then out of 120, you have to score 80 to 90 plus mark. Now if you talk about the fee structure, then fee structure is also higher, 9.2 lakh for all 5 years. And if you talk about the placement, then look at the figure, guys, 7 to 10 lakh per annum. So quite good package you will get in the Christ University. Okay guys, so we can say that good return on the investment. All these are campuses: the Banerghatta Road campus, the Central campus, off campus Delhi NCR, and the Pune Lavasa campus, where you can enter for where you can pursue your legal studies. Okay guys, now moving further, now new one, the NMIMS Mumbai. So Kirit P. Mehta School of Law, it is a department of NMIMS Mumbai. You are well aware about the NMIMS Mumbai. Now it is situated at Viliparle, established in 2013. It is among the top 10 private law schools in India. If you talk about the entrance test, then it is newly launched the NMIMS LAT, the NMIMS Law Aptitude Test. Right, so these all are the parameters: seat intake, then 300, cutoff 80 to 90 plus. We will get the official figure this year. If you talk about the fee structure, more than 10 lakh for all 5 years. Okay, if you are targeting Mumbai campus, then fee structure is around 2 lakh and 2,000 per year. If you are targeting Navi Mumbai campus, then it is around 1 lakh and 51,000 per annum. If you're looking for the Hyderabad, Pune and other campuses, then it is around 1 lakh and 27,000. Okay guys, now if you talk about the placement packages, then you will get around 8.5 to 10 lakh per annum ka package. So quite good package here. So we can say that the good return on the investment. Except Shirpur campus, all the 7 campus offers the BBA LLB program, and all top 5 campus, Mumbai, Navi Mumbai, Hyderabad, Bangalore and Indore, offers the BLLB program. Okay guys, now these all are the top entrance tests and their respective top institutes. So guys, fee structure aapke saamne hai, placement packages aapke saamne hai, entrance test is in front of you, jiske liye aapko preparation karna hai. Now if you want a complete detail about all these entrance exams, guys, you can watch my previous video. Various videos I make with respect to all these entrance exams, and you can find on our YouTube channel. Now if you want a preparation for all these entrance exams, you can prepare with us, you can interact live with us, you can join our classroom preparations, you can order the books, mock, GD, VAT, interview, or you can enroll for the mentorship programs. So call on 8285-1455 or you can also call on these respective numbers. For all exam updates and the notifications, you can follow our social media handles such as the YouTube, Facebook, Insta, and you can also join our Telegram group. So guys, all link I mentioned in the description, kindly check those link and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel, Manuel Law Entrance. This is all from today's video guys. All the best for your preparation. See you in the next video.